I want to have a city in my background, but I realized that it's impossible to draw it without using perspectives. So I looked up a bunch of guides on how to do just that, and let's hope it works out.